Hi friends, in this video we'll talk about the concept of 1's complement. How to perform 1's complement? A binary number can be represented in 1's complement just replacing 1's with zeros and zeros with ones. That is the basic logic of 1's complement. For example, we are taking input is 1010, then output will be 0 becomes 1 becomes 0, 0 becomes again 1, and 1 becomes 0. So this is the way we can calculate 1's complement approach. We can take one more example like 1 1 1 0 1 0. So this is the input, the output is 1 0 1 0 0 0. So this is the way we can calculate 1's complement. Thank you.